Youth is the new capital of the world. And if you look at the leaders who are running their country successfully, they have realized this important phenomena which is transforming the landscape across countries. Youth is an inseparable surety of future of mankind. And our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji realized it right from the beginning and is investing heavily in empowering the youth, educating the youth and preparing them for the future. And that's the same phenomena which actually gives rises to another concept that youth cannot be prepared in an island situation of their own home country. They need to be exposed in an interconnected world, in a globalized village phenomena with the youth of other countries. South Asian University's Youth Festival is an initiative in that direction. Ganpat University has taken this call because the soil of Gujarat, where this event is going to be hosted in the campus of Ganpat University, is the birth of youth empowerment. We believe that this platform created in terms of South Asian University's Youth Festival will give a new energy level to the youths of this country and a new understanding on how they can contribute in the evolution of mankind, and their exchange of thoughts, their performances of cultural events would actually lead to a submergence, a connection of these cultures of 10 countries, and a new energy level would evolve which will give a new direction to the future of these countries. On this occasion of South Asian University's Youth Festival to be hosted at Ganpat University campus, I take this opportunity of inviting the youths studying in the universities of these 10 countries to participate overwhelmingly into this event. Make this event successful, show your energy, display your youthness, try to connect with the world. Let's make South Asia a happening place. Take this opportunity, and I also extend invitation to all the stakeholders of universities that they should also support this and participate wholeheartedly and this make this event a happening event and a livable event. I look forward to welcoming you on the campus of Ganpat University and taking an opportunity of interacting with each one of you, and I wholeheartedly extend a very warm welcome to all of you and hope that your participation and stay would be transformational. Thank you.